This Superdrive stopped working after I updated my MacBook to Al Captain. So all I did was plugged it in and then I restarted my computer. And once it restarted, it showed up and it started working and I could eject my disk.